Hey everybody, Georj Lewis, your president at Atlanta Metropolitan State College. I'm coming today with a new message for you, something new we're doing this year. It is called the Metro Minute with Dr. Georj Lewis. It will be news that you can use. What my job is during this time is the next minute will be an opportunity for me to share with you all the things we're doing during the month of September, but I only have 1 minute to do it. If I do that, you'll be happy and I'll get a gold star. If I don't do that, you might not be as happy because I'll go over my time. So the question is, do you think I can do it? Bet. Well, here it goes. Students, on September the 7th, that's when our 12-week session starts. It's important for you, if you want to add a class, to do so between the 7th and the 10th. That's the last date you add a class will be on the 10th. So I encourage you to do that. Go to the website and just click on class listings and pick what's appropriate for you and take that class. On September the 8th and September the 9th, our TRIO program on campus will be having an academic and social enrichment conference from 10 to 3 on both of those days. Registration is free, the food is free, there's painting, there's academic and enrichment activities, there's yoga, so lots of fun. So please come on out for that. September the 10th is when your tuition and fees are due. If you don't pay by that day, unfortunately, all of your classes will be dropped. But there is good news this year. There's good news with the pandemic. It's been extremely challenging, but the good news this year is as a result of the pandemic, the school has received some relief funds that go directly to students. And so all of you are eligible to receive either $800 or $1,300 that you can elect to pay for your bill if you have a balance. If you don't have a balance, you can use those funds to pay for educational expenses. So I encourage you to go to the website, check your email, log into the portal, and fill out the survey, and that's all you would need to do to be eligible for those funds. So that is very, very important. Calling all freshmen, on September the 16th at 2 p.m., we're having our freshman induction. First time we've had that in quite a few years, so looking forward to seeing all freshmen and their families come out for that event. I'll be there, other faculty and staff members will be there, and so it's a time that we're going to kick off the beginning of your college career. It's going to help you move forward towards graduation. And last but not least, I would like to identify one of our biggest weeks of the year. It's our Founders Week. Starts on the 19th. It's going to start at 8 a.m. on Sunday morning on the 19th with our 5K walk or run. It's only $5 for students, so I encourage you to show up for that, and it's $20 for faculty and staff. Again, I'll be there, and there'll be lots of faculty and staff members there who you can watch us in our running attire, and we can race or walk or run or whatever that you want to do on that day. And then at the end of the week, on the 24th, it's going to be our celebration of leadership.
Breaking news, the president has made a mistake. I repeat, the president has made a mistake. The celebration of leadership is September 23rd. I repeat, the celebration of leadership is September 23rd.
That's the event that we have on campus that raises the most money for scholarships for students. So we encourage you to be there. Faculty and staff, $75. For those outside of campus, it's going to be $150 for you. That's it. Those are my announcements in that minute. But I can't leave without saying one more additional thing. Please mask up and get your vaccine if you can. That's the best way for us to fight COVID-19. So please do those two things and we'll be fine. So, you think I did it in a minute? I don't think so either, but we have so many positive things, so much support for students, so many great things that our faculty and staff will be doing. I went a little bit over, but that's okay. Encourage you to, again, vax up, mask up, and see you next month.